Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Before starting our exercise, we will do basic free hand exercise to avoid injuries. Forearm strength is important. It not only promotes lip strength, it also helps to prevent injuries. Lifting weight will become harder if you don't have the strength to grip them properly. The way you train your biceps and triceps, in the same way, training forearm is also important. Side-by-side squeezing workout will be more beneficial if we do this with sponge balls. Use lightweight dumbbells to perform this exercise. You have to perform each exercise 3 sets, 10 to 12 reps. Barbell wrist curl can be performed in a bench or tool. This is one of the best exercises for wrist and forearms. You can also perform reverse wrist curl with dumbbells. This is also effective. All these exercises will help you to build strong forearms. Bicep reverse curl not only train your biceps, it also hit your forearms if done properly. Knuckle push-up is another great way to make your wrist and forearm strong. Atlas, the weight roller. It is available in every gym. If not, then you can make it by your own like I did. That's all. Thanks for watching. Also, don't forget to like and comment and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.